I suppose you've heard about the destruction of Taurus, yes? Awful business, that. Zerka lost a fortune there. Not that the Sith care. You certainly...
Sith Academy. Around here they call us hopefuls. Well, that's the only way to become a Sith, isn't it? In the Academy you learn to use the Force. After the Sith conquer the galaxy, there aren't going to be any more Jedi, are there? I guess I'd rather join the winning side. I thought they were good, but I've been here for days now and I haven't drawn any attention at all. I suppose that might be good, I don't know. Some of the attention the Sith have shown to other hopefuls has been pretty deadly. I wish I knew, to tell you the truth. You have to impress one of the Sith, I guess. Either way, it's Uthura Ban who makes the final decision. She's a Twi'lek Sith Master, I hear. Very high rank. She's the one who decides which hopefuls make it in and which ones don't. I really couldn't say. I hear that sometimes she comes out into the colony to drink at the cantina, though. But I guess she could be anywhere. All right. Goodbye.
If you're looking to get into the Academy, you're going to have a tough time. There's lots of us here trying to get accepted.
One of Korriban's primary trade routes went through Terrace.
You own the Ebon Hawk, don't you? Wish I could fly a bird like that. Our ship will be ready soon. Then it's off to Coruscant for a week or so. Our ship will be ready soon.
Greetings, friend. Fellow pilot, are you? Wouldn't mind taking a spin in the Ebon Hawk myself. Sleek ship, that one. In a small colony like this, everyone knows everyone's business.
It's better than thinking too much about all the Sith lurking about here. The Hawk's been in and out of here for ages. An out-of-the-way starport is a good place for, privateers. I'm not saying you are one.
Well, that's like that.
Wouldn't make any difference to me. Just wish I had a ship like that myself. Business is steady here with the Sith, but it's a boring haul.
In case you're forgetting, partner, they don't exactly want us talking about their business.
Ah, who cares about them? I've seen some of those things they're digging up in those ruins in the valley. Pretty creepy, if you ask me.
Weird artifacts. Looks like alien stuff. Maybe aliens lived on Korriban a long time ago. Who knows?
Don't be stupid. I was talking to one of those Sith, and he said there are tombs there dating back to when the Sith were here in ancient times.
There were Sith here in ancient times? Sounds like he was feeding you a line. Korriban's only been settled for a short time.
So says you. He said the planet was settled by the Sith a long time ago. And then they all left or something. Those tombs are really important to him.
Tombs, eh? That makes the stuff they send us even creepier. Wish I didn't have to haul it around.
No, we're not due for another shipment for at least another week. We used to haul everything to Terrace, and the Sith would take it off our hands there. Not sure where we'll be bringing it now. It's in a valley on the surface, beyond some mountains to the east. No land route. That's why they have us fly in.
Shows what you know. The Academy has a route through the mountain. That's how all their students get to the excavation site.
Well, regardless, the Sith don't let anybody near that valley. Even when we land, they watch us like a Draberian hawk and want us gone quickly.
Not a chance. You'd be better off sneaking through the Academy if you want to go to the valley.
Ha! Now that'd be a sight to see. Sure thing. Good flying, friend.
Patoga yakuli kokala jiji. from heat one a G subcap. This Kalosoki, Kopa, Bono Nakachu, Lamora na Winky, Smaktoma, Kuyami, Jusku, Chitanai, Chiwaka, Aita, Kan, Kicha, Na, Kupernibo, Kun, Muli, Ras, Nimo, Poiwanga, Tali, Twa. Achua Penki, Yun Patisa. Ichuba jikuta naga kingu mwa muli ratuana. Topa na oto bukasa, papa ki muli rakun king. Changwaba chinyo shangli chama hut. Achua penti, yun patisa. Ichuba jikuta naga kingu mwa muli ratuana. Tong hit wama aki inko tune, to tong hit wama ji aki chiwa. Jiska dosoki, kopa bono nakachu, labora na winki smak toma, kuyami jusku chitana. Tong hit wama aki inko tune, to tong hit wama ji aki inko tune. Tompa no kuka kincha na wabaka on. Pichage borang turang. Nada chawa yishu. Tanghi wamaji aki ikotu. Kachopa boro shanko kachicha. Un chawa wishku nungu. Ogra shok chong chau baso. Kimba no konik docha. Patisa, patisa.
Academy. That decision must be made by a Sith who has already been accepted here. The final decision, however, remains with Master Yuthura. I believe she is currently at the cantina if you wish to seek her out. Now go.
Obvious? You must be very sharp to possess such an astute sense of perception. Obviously death, however, since I asked you to leave. No, you may not. I'm busy amusing myself, and I'm not going to miss any of the fun. Now get lost before I teach you a lesson.
Please, don't hurt me. I am too weak with hunger.
You'll get your turn soon enough, fool. And when you do, I will be there laughing as you collapse from heat exhaustion and Meikle's beatings.
Seems like not much to do to be worthy of anything. How long you been up to it, boy?
Is there something specific you wanted? And what if I am? That is the whole point. Personally, I think it's wonderful fun. Those fools actually think that if they stand there long enough, I'll let them become a Sith. Idiots. Sith is not a bantha, all endurance and no brains. A Sith would fight for his life, no matter the odds. If these rotgrubs are as stupid as they seem, then they deserve their fate. Oh, it's a test, all right. It's a test to see if they're actually fool enough to die. If they don't, however, I certainly wouldn't admit them just for that accomplishment.
Why not just shoot them where they stand? It would at least be more direct.
That's what I would do.
Of course that's what you would do.
It is a bit boring standing out here all day, however. I think I'll go for some dinner. It will be fun to think of them while I gorge myself. They'll still be here in an hour or two, surely. I suggest you run along before I decide to make you part of the fun.
Have I proved my worth? Did he say anything? Oh, no. All this for nothing.
Leave me be. I won't listen to your manipulations. I will make it into the academy. Just a few hours longer. Just a few hours, surely.
Save the boy or just crush his dreams? I wonder.